no stronger wind than the one that blows down a lonesome railroad line. No prettier sight than looking back on a town you left behind. There's nothing that's as real as the love that's in my mind. Oh, close your eyes, I'll be here in the morning. Close your eyes, I'll be here for a while. There's lots of things along the road I'd surely like to see. I'd like to lean into the wind, tell myself I'm free. But your softest whisper's louder than the highway's call to me. Oh, close your eyes, I'll be here in the morning. Close your eyes, I'll be here for a while. All the rivers and the mountains and the valleys can't compare to your bluely dancing eyes, yellow shining hair. I could never hit the open road and leave you lying there. Oh, close your eyes, I'll be here in the morning. Close your eyes, I'll be here for a while. Oh, lay your head back easy, love. Close your crying eyes. I'll be laying here beside you when the sun comes on the rise. And I'll stay as long as the cuckoo wails and the lonesome blue jay flies. Oh, close your eyes, I'll be here in the morning. Close your eyes, I'll be here for a while. Oh, close your eyes, I'll be here for a while. Pretty bird, and she warbles as she flies. Oh, she never says nothing till the last day of July. Oh, Jack of Diamonds, Jack of Diamonds, man, I know you of old. Rob my pockets, rob my pockets of their silver and their gold. Well, for working, I'm too lazy, and for begging, that's too low. Well, train robbing, that's too dangerous, so to gambling did I go. Well, I gamble down in England, and I gamble down in Spain, and it never brought me nothing but this feel good and this pain. Killer Mountain, yes I am. I'm gonna build me a still. Well, I'll sell you 5 gallons for $2 beer. Well, it's bacon when I'm hungry, and it's whiskey when I'm dry. Well, it's women for my loving, and it's religion when I die. Well, the cuckoo, she's a pretty bird, and she warbles as she flies. But she never says nothing till the last day of July. Till the last day of July. Train speeding through the night. A hobo Bill, the railroad bum, was fighting for his life. No warm lights flickered around him, no blankets there to fold. I'm nothing but the howling wind and the driving rain so cold. Well, his hobo Billy, the sadness of his eyes revealed the torture of his soul. He raised a weak and weary hand to brush away the cold. But when he heard a whistle blowing in a dreamy kind of way, the hobo seemed contented, and he smiled there where he lay. Billy's hobo. Well, that train sped through the darkness and a driving rain outside. And no one knew that Hobo Bill was taking his last ride. Outside, the rain was falling on that lonesome boxcar door. And the little form of Hobo Bill lay still upon the floor. Billy's hobo. It was early in the morning when he raised the hobo's head. The smile still lingered on his face, but Hobo Bill was dead. And there was no mother's longing to brush away his soul. He was just a railroad bum that died out in the cold. In his hobo Billy, Billy's hobo. Play this kind of a blues song. It's called "Where I Lead Me." Where I lead me, I will travel. Oh, where I need me, I will call me. Well, I'm no fool, I'll be ready. God knows I will be. Well, in the meantime, make a little money and buy a little mercy. Yeah, I met this morning, now she loves me, sis, she loves me. It must be easy, look around you, all around you. But you see the motion, you're not moving and you don't know how to hold on. Well, play it loose, don't get excited, you know it's gonna pass for long. And one is going, one is staying. Oh, one is silent, one is saying. And here's your coat, take care of yourself. And I'm sorry you're leaving. And a little sad, you're all I had. Will you be returning? The boys upstairs are getting hungry. You can shout in the wind about how it will be. Oh, clench your fist, shake your head, head to the country. Well, I got no doubt about it, friends, that's where they'll find me. Yeah, you ask the boys down in the gutter. Oh, and they won't lie, cause it don't matter. Well, the street's just fine if you're good and blind, but it ain't where you belong. Roll down your sleeves, pick up your money, carry your cell phone. Roll down your sleeves, pick up your money, carry yourself like a broke down engine, mama. I ain't got no driving wheel. I feel like a broke down engine, darling. I ain't got no driving wheel. You ever been down and lonesome? You know exactly how a good man feels. I've been shooting craps and gambling. Mama and I done got broke. I've been shooting craps and gambling. Darling, I swear I done got broke. I done pawned my mean 45, all my rented clothes and so. Praise Lord, 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 Lord. Baby, Lord, I won't grieve and trouble no more. You just give me my baby, Lord, I won't grieve and trouble no more. You don't have to bring in my house, Lord, it just lead up to my door. Feel like a broke down engine, mama. I ain't got no driving wheel. Feel like a broken engine, dog. I ain't got no drive. You ever been down and lonesome? You know exactly how a good man feels. Songs for me, I'm not the one to tenderly bring her soft sympathy. I've just begun to see my way clear, and it's plain if I stop, I will fall. I can lay down a tear for pain, just a tear, and that's all. What does she want me to do? She says that she knows that moments are rare, and I suppose that it's true. Then all she goes to say, I don't care. She knows that I do. Oh, but maybe she just has to sing for the sake of the song. And who do I think that I am to decide that she's wrong? Like to think I was cruel, but she knows that's a lie, for I would be no more than a tool if I allowed her to cry all over me. All my sorrow is real, even though I can't change my plans. If she could see how I feel, then I know that she'd understand. Or does she actually think I'm to blame? Does she really believe that some word of mine could relieve all her pain? Can't she see that she grieves just because she's been blindly deceived by shame? Oh, but maybe she just has to sing for the sake of the song. Oh, and who do I think that I am to decide that she's wrong? Nothing's what it seems. Maybe someday she'll start to realize. If she abandons her dreams, then all the words she can say are only lies. Oh, when will she see that to gain is only to lose? All that she offers me are her chains, I just can't refuse. But it's only to herself that she's lied. She likes to pretend there's something that she should defend with her pride. And I don't intend to stand here and be the friend from whom she must hide. Oh, but maybe she just has to sing for the sake of the song. Who do I think that I am to decide that she's wrong? My friends, tell them I'm fine, not using nothing. As brothers, our troubles are locked in each other's arms. You better pray they never find you, 'cause your back ain't strong enough. Burdens double fold, they'd crush you down, down into nothing. Almost burned out my eyes, threw my ears down to the floor. I didn't see nothing, I didn't hear nothing. I stood there like a block of stone, knowing all I had to know. and nothing more. Friends, that's nothing. Being born is going blind and batting down a thousand times to echo strung on pure temptation. Sorrow and solitude, these are the precious things and the only words that are worth remembering.
Thanks. Boy, I haven't played that. I haven't played that for a long time. Here's old Bill Monroe song. Right. Well, run, Molly, run, run, old Molly, run. Tinbrook's gonna beat you to the bright shining sun. To the bright shining sun, Lord, the bright shining sun. Tinbrook's was a big bay horse, had a shaggy mane. Took him down to Memphis, he beat the Memphis train. He beat the Memphis train, Lord, beat the Memphis train. Molly says to Tin Brooks, wouldn't make your head so squirrel. I'm a leaving, Molly, leaving. I'm a leaving this old world. I'm a leaving this old world, Lord, I'm leaving this old world. Tin Brooks says to Molly, wouldn't make your head so red. I've been running in the hot sun with a fever in my head. With a fever in my head, Lord, a fever in my head. Oh, Tiber, Tiber, you're not riding him right. Molly's beating Tinbrooks and beating him out of sight. Oh, clear out of sight, Lord, clear out of sight. Now, Tiber, 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 my son, give old Tinbrooks the bridle, let old Tinbrooks run. Oh, let old Tinbrooks run, Lord, let old Tinbrooks run. Well, the women are screaming, the children are a crying, the men they are a hollering. Old Tin Brooks is flying, old Tin Brooks is flying, old Tin Brooks. California, Molly, done as you please. Come back to old Kentucky, got to be with all these. Got to be with all these, Lord, it be with all these. Go and catch old Tinbrooks and hitch him in the shade. We're gonna bury Molly in a coffin ready made. In a coffin ready made, Lord, a coffin ready made. Molly, what is wrong with you? Why don't you lay down, Molly? Your racing days are through. Your racing days are through, Lord. Your racing days are through. Run, Molly, run. Run, oh, Molly, run. Tinbrook's gonna beat you to the bright, shining sun. To the bright, shining sun, Lord. The bright, shining sun.
Here's a talking blues song about the first time I ever had any Thunderbird wine, which was not too long ago. One of the strangest things I ever heard is when a friend of mine said, "Man, let's get some Thunderbird." I said, "What's that?" He just started to grin, slobbered on his shirt, and his eyes got dim. He said, "You got 59 cents. I said, yeah, I got a dollar, but don't be a smart aleck. I ain't gonna spend it on no Indian relic. He said, Thunderbird's not an Indian trinket. It's a wine, man. You take it home and drink it. I said, it sure don't sound like wine to me. And he said he'd bet me the change for my dollar. Well, we hustled on down to the nearest Ute Totem. The guy wanted my ID. I whipped her out and showed him. He got a green bottle from the freezing vault. My friends started doing backward somersaults through the cottage cheese. Took it back to his house, started drinking. Pretty soon I set into thinking, man, this Thunderbird is yum, yum, yum. And I know it's doing good things to my tummy, tummy, tummy. It's the way you reason when you're on that crap. Got a few more bottles, we chugged them down. I pulled myself up off the ground. Decided I'd go see my dear sweet wife, who met me at the door with a carving knife. Said, get them damn grape peels from between your teeth. Well, I could see we were gonna have a little misunderstanding. I said, dear, I better get in touch with you later. She said, forget it, man, you're never touching me again. Now I've seen the light and heard the word, and I'm staying away from old Thunderbird. This has come from heaven radiant and fine, and now all I drink is communion wine. 6 days a week. Living on the road, my friend, was gonna keep you free and clean. Now you wear your skin like iron and your breath's as hard as kerosene. You weren't your mama's only boy, but her favorite one, it seems. She began to cry when you said goodbye. Sank into your dreams. Pancho was a bandit voice. His horse was fast as polished steel. Wore his gun outside his pants for all the honest world to feel. But Pancho met his match, you know, on the deserts down in Mexico. And nobody heard his dying words. Oh, but that's the way it goes. And all the federales say they could have had him any day. They only let him hang around out of kindness, I suppose. Now Lefty, he can't sing the blues all night long like he used to. The dust that Pancho bit down the south ended up in Lefty's mouth. The day they laid poor Pancho low, Lefty split for Ohio. And where he got the bread to go, oh, there ain't nobody knows. And all the federales say they could have had him any day. They only let him slip away out of kindness, I suppose. So the poets tell how Pancho fell and Lefty's living in a cheap hotel. The desert's quiet and Cleveland's cold, so the story ends, we're told. Pancho needs your prayers, it's true, but save a few for Lefty too. He just did what he had to do. Oh, and now he's growing old. And a few gray federales say they could have had him any day. They only let him go so wrong out of kindness, I suppose. A few gray federales say they could have had them any day. They only let them go so wrong, out of kindness, I suppose. King of clubs awoke. It was to his queen who turned. His lips were laughing as they spoke. His eyes like bullets burned. The sun's upon a gambling day. His queen smiled low and blissfully. Let's make some wretched fool to pay. And plain it was she did agree. He sent his deuce down into diamond, his four to heart and his trade of spade. And three kings with their legions come, and preparations soon were made. They voted club the day's commander, give him an army face and number, all but the outlaw jack of diamonds and the aces in the sky. Well, he give his seven's first instruction, spirit me a game of studs, stakes unscarred by limitation between a man named Gold and a man named Mud. And club filled gold with greedy vapors till his long green eyes did glow, and Mud was left with the sighs and trembles watching his hard-earned money go. Flushes fell on gold like water, tens appeared and paired again. But the aces only flew through heaven, and the diamond jack called no man friend. The diamond queen saw Mud's ordeal, began to think of her long-lost son, fell to her knees with a mother's mercy and prayed to the angels, everyone. The diamond queen, she prayed and prayed, and the diamond angel filled Mud's hole, and the wicked king of clubs himself fell face down in front of gold. And three kings come to club's command, but the angels from the sky did ride. Three kings up on the streets of gold, three fireballs on the muddy side. The club queen heard her husband's call, but Lord, that queen of diamonds' joy, when the outlaw in the heavenly hall turned out to be her wandering boy. Now Mud he checked and gold bet all, and Mud he raised and gold did call, and that smile just melted off his face when Mud turned over that diamond ace. Here's what this story's told: you feel like Mud, you'll end up gold. Feel like lost, you'll end up found. So amigo, lay them raises down. The name she gave was Caroline, the daughter of a miner, and her ways were free, and it seemed to me the sunshine walked beside her. But she come from Spencer, across the hill. She said her pa had sent her, 'cause the coal was low, and soon the snow would turn the skies to winter. Well, she said she'd come to look for work. She was not seeking favors, and for a dime a day and a place to stay, well, she'd turn those hands to labor. Times were hard, Lord, and the jobs were few. All through Tecumseh Valley, but she asked her rent, and a job she found, tending bar for Gypsy Sally. Well, she saved enough to get back home when spring replaced the winter, but her dreams were denied. Her pa had died. Well, the word come down from Spencer. So she took to whoring out in the streets with all the lust inside her, and it was many a man returned again to lay himself beside her. Well, they found her down beneath the stairs that led to Gypsy Sally's, and in her hand when she died was a note that cried, "Fare thee well, Tecumseh Valley." Well, the name she gave was Caroline, the daughter of a miner, and her ways were free, and it seemed to me that sunshine walked beside her.
It's far out, Arizona. The liquor stores on the edge of the reservations are made out of cement, solid cement with iron doors. Well, come gather around me, people. Story I'd like to tell about a brave young Indian that you should remember well. From a tribe of Pima Indians, a proud and noble band that farmed the Phoenix Valley down in Arizona land. Well, down the ditches for 10,000 years the sparkling waters rushed. Then the white man stole the water rights, and all the running water's tushed. And now Irish folks go hungry, and their farms grow crops of weeds. But when war came, Ira volunteered and forgot the white man's greed. Call him drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey-drinking Indian, the Marine that went to war. They battled up Iwo Jima Hill, 250 men, and only 27 lived to walk back down again. And when that fight was over, and when Old Glory raised, well, among the men that held her high was the Indian Ira Hayes. You call him drunken Ira Hayes, he can't answer anymore. not the whiskey drinking Indy, the Marine that went to war. Well, Ira came back a hero. He was celebrated throughout the land. He was wined and speeched and honored. Everybody shook his hand. But he was just a Pima Indian. Had no money, no home, no chance. In Arizona, no one cared what Ira had done. Just when did the Indians dance? And so Ira started drinking hard, and jail was often his home. They let him raise the flag and lower it like you'd throw a dog a bone. Well, he died drunk early one morning, all alone in this land he'd fought to save. 2 inches of water in a lonesome ditch was a grave for Ira Hayes. Call him drunken Ira Hayes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey-drinking Indian, the Marine that went to war. Yeah, call him drunken Ira Hayes, but his land is still as dry, and his ghost is lying thirsty inside the ditch where Ira died. Diamond fades quickly when matched to the face of Maria. All the harps, they sound empty when she lifts her lips to the sky. Well, the brown of her skin makes her hair seem a soft golden rainfall. Spills from the mountains to the bottomless depths of her eyes. Well, she stands all around me, her hands slowly sift in the sunshine. All the laughter that lingered down deep beneath her smiling is free. Well, it spins and it twirls like a hummingbird lost in the morning, then caresses the south wind and silently sails to the sea. Well, the sculptor stands stricken, the artist, he throws away his brushes. When her image comes dancing, the sun, she goes sullen with shame. The birds, they go silent, and the wind stops his sad, mournful singing. When the trees of the forest start gently to whisper in her name. Softly she wanders, I'll desperately follow her footsteps. And I'll chase after shadows that offer a trace of her side. Well, they promise eternally that she lies hidden within them. But I find they've deceived me, so sadly I bid them goodbye. Well, the serpent slides slowly away with his there's moments of laughter. And the old washerwoman has finished her cleaning and gone. But the bamboo hangs heavy in the bondage of quicksilver daydreams. And a lonely child longingly looks for a place to belong. Well, a diamond fades quickly when matched to the face of Maria. All the harps, they sound empty when she lifts her lips to the sky. The brown of her skin makes her hair seem a soft golden rainfall. The spills from the mountains to the bottomless depths of her eyes. Peaks where the yellow pines grow tall. Sandy Bob and Busted Jigs had a roundup camp last fall. Took the horses and the running irons and maybe a dog or two. They lighted brand all the long-eared calves come within their view. Well, as many a long-eared doggy didn't bush up by day. Had his long ears whittling, his old hide scorching in the most artistic way. And one fine day, says Buster Jiggs as he throwed his seagull down, "Well, I'm tired of cow biography and allows I'm headed to town." Now he saddles up and hits him a lope, it weren't no sight of a ride. And them was the days when an old cowpoke could grease up his inside. They starts her off at the Kentucky bar at the head of Whiskey Row. And he winds her up at the depot house some 40 drinks below. Then he turns around and starts her again and heads her the other way. Well, I'll tell you the Lord's forsaken truth, them boys got drunk that day. Now as they was headed back to camp and are packing a pretty good load, well, who should appear but the devil himself, standing right in the middle of the road. He says, "All right, you cowboy skunks, you better go find your holes, 'cause I come up from hell's rim rock to gather in your souls." He says, "Buster Jiggs, we're just from town and we're feeling kind of tight. Oh, and you won't get no cowboy soul without some kind of a fight." So he pokes a hole in his old throw rope and he slings her straight and true. And he ropes the devil right around the horns and he takes his dallies true. Now Sandy Bob was a Riata man with his rope all coiled up neat. But he shakes her out and he builds him a loop and he ropes the devil's hind feet. They threw him down on the desert ground while the irons was getting hot. They cropped and swallow forked his ears and branded him up a lot. Cut off his horns with a horn and saw, tied a knot in his tail for a joke. He rode off and left him bellowing there, necked up to a lilac oak. So if you're ever out in the Siri Peaks and you hear one hell of a wail, it ain't nothing but the devil himself raising hell about the knots in his tail. See you later.